A flexor reflex is initiated by a painful stimulus and results in the reflex contraction of flexor muscles, withdrawing the limb from the stimulus. The reflex begins when free nerve endings of a pain-sensitive neuron are activated in response to a painful stimulus, such as stepping on a nail. This fires an action potential along a sensory neuron, which travels via the dorsal root of a spinal nerve into the spinal cord. Here, the sensory neuron synapses with ascending and descending interneurons. The interneurons synapse ipsilaterally with motor neurons in the anterior gray horn in multiple segments of the spinal cord. This triggers action potentials to be propagated via the ventral roots of spinal nerves to presynaptic axon terminals of neuromuscular junctions in the flexor muscle fibers of the thigh. Several nerves are required to stimulate all the muscle groups required to move the whole limb away. This leads to muscular contraction and triggers the withdrawal of the limb away from the nail.